Oh, is that the dude with the giant dragon tooth?
Yeah.
He fucking wrecks you in one hit?
We're gonna fuck him. We're gonna get him.
Okay, I guess we're gonna go fight Havel.
We're gonna get him. I'm ready.
The dude who can wreck us in one hit.
No, he can't. He can only almost. I'm gonna parry the shit out of him.
Oh, yeah?
Fuck yeah.
Good luck with that.
I'm super scared, but I can do it!
Mm-hmm.
Bitch.
Bitch. Alex has, looked up some stuff. Now that you dealt with Havel, let's deal with the Hydra.
Yeah, that's IGN's guide.
Because IGN is...
They have a full Dark Souls playthrough, like, walkthrough guide that technically we could have found, I guess.
That's what I was following earlier, like, in the early, like, episode.
It's like, if you follow this to the T, you'll have all this stuff. And I'm like, yeah, I probably have that.
I think I have that.
I didn't pass the bonfire, did I?
No, remember, the bonfire is, like, the complete other way.
Is it?
Are you talking about the one in the cave?
Yeah, the one in the cave.
It was, like, a weird branched-off path, I think. I think after you get down here, like, you gotta, like, turn around. So keep going this way. And then, like, kinda, like, maybe turn around. Or is it... Down there.
Down this way?
Yeah. Because I remember it was kind of, like, an offshoot, because we never saw it before. And, like, oh, what's over here? And we found that bonfire in those Valley of Drakes. And then there was the Black Knight was over here.
Is this where it is?
Yeah. No, keep going. Just keep going.
This doesn't seem familiar to where the bonfire was.
No, you'll go. You'll find it.
No, I'm pretty... maybe.
I'm telling you.
Okay.
Then go in that cave. Nope.
Wait, was that it?
Yep.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Yep. Because the Black Knight was over here. Or you led him over here or something. Because I think you might have been running from him and you, like, led him over here. Something like that.
Okay, this is what I wanted. Right here. And then...
We're gonna go fuck up Havel.
Yep. Over here. Alright.
Apparently, if you try to kill Havel as he kills you, Havel's ring will not be there.
Yeah.
What the hell does Havel's ring do?
It increases your equipment load.
Not bad. That'll definitely help. Alright, so we're gonna... Alex is gonna try to do this, and we'll see how this goes.
Is there also, like, some way to get him stuck on an invisible wall, and then you can range him?
Oh, really?
But I don't know if I have any ammo to range with.
Yeah.
And don't fucking wreck me, please.
I remember one of, like, the greatest... Like, I think one of our favorite Dark Souls videos. It's, like, 40-something.
Shit.
But it was, You walk up there and you thought he was gonna, like, come from the right, but he came from the left, and you, like, fucking, like, oh! Then he, like, wrecked you.
God damn it!
Ugh.
He's so slow, the timing.
Ugh.
That goddamn timing. Oh god, it's coming!
Ugh.
I can't time it.
Yeah. Parrying's weird. Like, I never parry.
I can parry fast enemies. Like, yeah. Faster enemies.
Because you parried that one dude to death.
Oh yeah, that was easy. When it's quicker, as long as it's not, like, super quick. Do I go straight, or... Shit, I don't know where I'm trying to go. Is it this way?
Yeah, if you run to an elevator, then go the opposite way.
I did it.
I'm expected to go to work after waking up, but I already did something today.
What?
I don't know. Raw chicken or Donald Trump.
What?
Raw chicken or Donald Trump.
Okay,
that's one of the coolest fucking motorcycles ever. It's a xenomorph. I'm on the iPhone features, just kind of looking through while Alex tries to beat this fucker.
Just gotta time it.
Yeah, I mean...
Gotta wait a little longer.
Havel's always giving us problems.
Is there anything after me right now? I don't think so. I wanna see...
Ooh.
Yeah, I don't have any. I could get some.
I might have some crossbow shoot. Or whatever.
Wanna go, bitch? Oh, he fucking jumped back. You are a dick! smack me?
Oh, how that makes a lot not of sense. Hit you.
Okay. Be cool. So you're supposed to lure him out here.
Oh, yeah? I don't think that's possible.
No, it is possible. Oh, you hit me. Good. Fuck!
Jesus. Oh, fuck, dude.
Couldn't even recover. I tried.
Oh, you...
I guess since I was blocking, it wouldn't let me pick it up.
Yeah.
Well.
Man. Is that break from Dark Souls sound a little bit better?
No. I like this game. You just gotta... It's just like, in order to time this out correctly, it's like really fucking hard.
Yeah.
Because I also think he has different swings that are slower and faster.
I mean, he just seems like a really slow dude.
Yeah, he's slow. And I could possibly...
I don't think the downswing when he does that, I don't think you can parry that.
I can possibly try and get, like, behind him.
Yeah, I mean...
And go for a backstab.
Try. Might not succeed. Do or do not. There is no try. I mean, that's kind of true. You either do it or you don't do it. Fucking Yoda spent words of wisdom.
Oh.
Oh, maybe he has, like, a really low guard.
Oh, good. Fucking asshole. Chill, bruh.
Hmm. Yeah, that's a strategy. He doesn't seem to, like, to come out, so... See, it seems like he's gonna swing, but then he, like... See, then he does that, because it seems like he's gonna swing, but he, like, changes it up.
Woo. That could have been dangerous.
Yeah. He doesn't seem to like to leave there, so, like... God, he's a fucking asshole. Fucking
oh,
asshole.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ah, shit!
Dude, this could be, like, a boss in itself.
Nope.
Jeez, you have not done much to his health.
It's okay, I just gotta get this done correctly. Okay. Don't even worry about it, right?
Because it seems like when you like, break his, like, stamina, like, you always, like, roll away. You know what I mean?
Yeah, well, because I'm expecting him to...
Well, yeah, I know that, but... Ooh. You're doing it. You're doing it. Hold on, I got a message. It might be from my dad. It's going good. Okay, if you ever get hungry, we got, like, food out there and stuff, so... Just say.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, you're doing it. You're doing it.
Shit.
Oh, he's gonna follow you out now, isn't he? No.
Shit. Ugh.
So, why do we need this ring?
We don't need the ring. He drops a ring.
Yeah.
Ooh, fuck.
Finally came out.
Oh, fucker.
Are you mad? Nope, no he's not. He'll come out like 2 feet and that's about it. Wow. I always hate that when, like, you try to hit something, but, like, it doesn't land. Ooh, you can do it. I kind of wish he was a little bit more predictable, like, on his swings, because, like, it seems like...
He's switching between one and two hands.
Yeah.
That's why his swings are stupid. Oh, you're a dick. Come on, look at you.
Fucking hate when enemies do this.
Let me get you. Oh, hello.
Alright, just that's cool. Just stand there and let that happen.
Hey, you're dead, bro.
How many souls are we gonna get from him? 3,000? Not too bad.
Yay!
So now what happens?
Now I'm going to look at this ring real quick. Where is it? Boost max equipment load.
What's our other one do? What do we have?
The one that we can't take off boosts, like, stuff.
What's our iron ring?
HP stamina load.
And then improves balance on poor footing, so water.
Yeah, pretty much. Let me see. I did it!
Yay!
Yeah.
Is it talking about how to...
Yeah, yep. Loot the corpse, large soul. Hug the wall around to the right, moving up a small edge. Sure, a small cliff. Thankfully, the hydrous water attacks can't penetrate it.
Oh, there's a boss here? Attention.
You're right. Go on, lumber on, over, fight him as near to the cliff as you can. It's likely to be something that's
relevant. The boss fight is the Hydra? Is it like an actual boss fight?
I suppose. Okay, so... They wanted me to go... Where do you want me to go? Here. Come here, please. Okay, so down this way. And then it's these. It wants me to kill these guys.
Nope. Hi there. I swear I'm not gonna do anything.
These guys are too...
Is the Hydra already shooting shit at you?
Yeah.
You can kill them in 4 hits.
My problem is I'm not gonna have any Estus flasks.
You can use Homer Bone.
Yeah.
Deal with these guys later. I mean, that's probably the smart thing to do.
Yeah, I just wanna see about, like, what they were talking about.
Jeez.
So if you go this way. Just kill me.
How? No, you're still alive. You might want to ask us. Like, right now. Nice. Okay, cool. So there's... You said, like, a ledge or something that you gotta go to?
Here? I think this is what I was talking about.
What was it talking about? Like, you have to, like, lure the Hydra or something like that?
No. Just kidding. Oh shit, that's not what it's talking about. There's an area, it said hug the right, and there's some kind of ledge cliff area that, like, the Hydra can't hit you.
Yeah?
But I don't know where it is. Shit. If I could I just wanted to find
it. Is this
it?
This might be it right here.
What did it say? I'm thinking I'm safe here for now.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's see. Hurry the wall around to the right, moving up a small ledge. You'll eventually arrive at a small cliff. Thankfully, the Hydra's water tanks can't penetrate.
Yeah, I think this is what it's talking about. Because
it says sprint towards the left-hand wall.
This is what it's talking about, because that cliff down there, it can't get past that cliff.
Hang on. Sprint towards the left-hand wall. Which is gonna be this one. And then it says hug the wall around to the right. Here, I'll read it. Oh, wait. That felt like something.
Yeah. You might see the Hydra in the distance at this point.
Come on.
And the first corpse.
Got up there just a second ago.
To fight these, yada. You might see the Hydra at this distance at this point. You can move further forward. He's going to start using water tracks to try to kill you. So sprint towards the left-hand wall.
God damn it.
Hug the wall to around the right. Move up a small ledge. You'll eventually arrive at a small cliff, thankfully. Yeah, so you're on the wrong side to begin with.
I'm on the left-hand wall.
Well, now you are, but...
Hey, look at this.
Wander to the ledge. You should attract the attention of a nearby golem who will lumber over, fight him near the cliff as you can. It's likely he'll get stuck on the ledge below, meaning you can snipe him easily. Once he's gone, there's one more golem to deal with. Either shoot this one with a bow to attract his attention, or sprint out into the clearing, take care, and scoop
behind.
Oh,
I think it just means this right here.
Yeah.
Look at this guy.
If you're lucky, it will be... The golem should run towards you. If you're lucky, you will be completely eviscerated by the Hydra's attack. Well, the golem's gone. It's time to deal with the Hydra. Before you go anywhere, equip the rusted iron ring, which will allow you to move normally through water. Around the Hydra, otherwise you'll... Okay. Which is in front of your boss fight. It's time for all-out charge. Run towards the Hydra as quickly as you can, leaping out of the way and blocking any water cannon attacks as you go. You must close the distance between yourself and the Hydra enough to stop his water cannon attack, as he will use this routine until you're close. Note, the water around the Hydra is deceptive. There's an area near the Hydra that your character can fall off, leading to an instant death. Maintain a steady distance between yourself and the Hydra to avoid an annoying death. It can be very hard to spot this spot, as the Hydra will routine give off mist as it moves, blurring the lines where the drop actually is. Memorize it, and slight movements only to avoid falling. When fighting the Hydra, the aim is to sever each of the heads of the monster. His main attack, slamming his heads on the ground, is easily blockable. With a good shield, and his heads are down, they're wide open to attack. Alright, so we're gonna end the episode here, like 16 minutes in. And this has just been an episode of us mumbling, trying to figure out what the fuck to do. So we're gonna, like, take care of stuff. And then once we actually, like, start to fight the Hydra, we'll come back. So, see you guys. Bye.